Jan Zaradrill could be the next leader of the European Commission. He's leader of the Alliance of the Conservatives and the Reformists, and reform is certainly what he wants to do. He's been a member of the European Parliament since 2004. He was an advisor to the Czech Prime Minister, so he's had a kind of a long career in politics. But what more do we know about him? He wants to shake things up. He says the current establishment represented in Parliament now is only interested in maintaining the status quo. Their old Federalist tune is out of touch. It needs a new one. Now, he's a bit of a rock music fan, and that's certainly come into his campaigning here. He says we need to retune the EU. That's his big slogan. And this video he posted online, it's kind of in a recording studio, and he has someone come in and they present him with CDs that represent different parts of Europe. For example, the EU's People's Band. And he says, no, not for me. We need something totally different. In a quote that he gave in an interview, he said, we can have an EU that's scaled back, flexible, prosperous, cost-effective and respectful of national governments. He thinks we don't need to have everyone having the same status quo. Why? Force unity will break the EU, not mend it. Now, that has drawn some criticism. Some people have said, are you a Eurosceptic? No, he says, I'm a Euro-realist, and I'm more about reforming the EU and how the EU needs to get better. Some of his policies, he's kind of keen on not having one centralised currency. One thing that's caused a little bit of controversy is he didn't support the EU zero emissions target. So if you've got questions for him, maybe you'd like to know what his stance is on climate change. Maybe you just want to know if he represents you, then do tune in tonight. Use the hashtag online. Raw questions. We'd love to hear from you. Whatever it is you'd like to ask, head on social media, ask the questions there, and you can put those questions to him later.